Hello, good evening, Rod's Archery. Okay, I'm at 25 yards. I'm gonna do the COVID-19 challenge. I'm using longbow this time, and I'm using Chinese Kunokai arrows that are 500 spine. First shots of the day. And I can't see those little yellow things from this distance. All I see is the bullseye. I don't know about this. I think that's below the bullseye. Just shooting instinctive. To the right of the bullseye. It'd be nice if I'd hit one of the circles though. Ooh, I think I hit one of the circles. TSO, Trans-Siberian Orchestra, won't get to see it this year because of COVID-19. Thank you very much. Yeah. What did I do today? I dug another 10 feet on the sewer line, put the pipe in, covered it up. Whoa. I'm shooting at the ping pong ball top of the zombie's head, but I don't know about this. Ew, that was pretty close for a first shot. That was right next to the other arrow. Ooh, I bounced the ping pong ball off his head. Yards, I guess it's not too bad. I think that's four or five arrows right close together. One, two, three, four, five. Right, I see this one arrow hit so close to the ping pong ball it bounced it off. Shooting at Pepsi ball, 25 yards. Hit it, but didn't pierce it. Just blow it. Just blow it. Wow. There are two. Well, let's try for the Reinhardt ball. Whoa, hope it don't glance. Got it in the yellow. What could I do that the COVID-19 could order one, but. Oops. Hope I didn't lose my fill point. Sitting at the small yellow jacket bag target, 25 yards. Back. You turn it just enough for me to miss it. Turn it.
Oh, looky there. Actually, I didn't miss it. I got the bag and the ball. How about that? So I got all of them in the bag. Target.